We continue to play. We continue to attack. We have some pretty good lineups in the game at the beginning of the fourth quarter.
Zach's difference in the first two games, the last two games, is primarily foul trouble.
Well, part of it was foul trouble, and then the scheme that they were using against them, and we made some adjustments to try to take away that scheme, and he was able to get to the basket some. And, you know, they've been trying to go really small against us, and we've been able to take advantage of them.